Hey, it's the next day. It's the next day. A little better. Y'all, last night and this morning was a rough one. Very rough for me. So, yeah, we're gonna try to do it better today. Look at my lashes; they've been falling out because I don't know. So yeah, we finna go eat and go to the beach, I think.
What
about these balls?
I like that.
We're gonna go to we gotta book excursion. We gotta book excursion.
Yeah,
so.
It do.
I never think we get a garbage.
It's cute, it's
long. Well,
I bet you could probably get some good pictures.
So yeah, I'll come back with y'all once we go downstairs, because I didn't charge my camera, so it might die. I'm scared, y'all. Oh, these are some pretty pictures. Your camera look good.
Nikki.
Nikki.
I don't need to worry about it.
She is not looking.
It's okay.
Over here, take a picture of her.
No, you know, ella más paga en cash.
Now y'all gotta give us a deal, because you the man.
Yeah, you done made my friend cry. I don't like that. You okay?
Yeah.
Hey, excuse me, baby, okay?
It's okay.
What's his name?
Pedro.
What's up, Pedro?
Yes.
Y'all thought she was playing it.
Hey, y'all. Bill over there.
Hey, vlog.
We finna go to dinner. This the fit for the night.
Yeah.
But, yeah, we finna go to dinner. It's kind of, we kind of need to hurry up because it's 8 o'clock and dinner end at 10:30. All these fucking food places be closing early. We walk around trying to find food. Everything closed. Like, they be closing at what time? Like,
too early for them. Like, they be serving alcohol all day.
Yeah, serving nasty liquor all day and nachos and hot dogs and burgers. Let's get into the makeup. I ripped my lashes out too, y'all. Ripped me out the plastic. I've been acting. Ripped them lashes off me. I've been acting brand new. Rip them lashes off me. Rip them lashes off me. I don't know. Only live once. Live life to the fullest. Natural.
We are, so we doing everything.
Right. We doing excursions tomorrow, though, y'all. I'm going to try to take my camera to the first excursion. We going on, like, a boat. And then on the second one, we doing ATV. So I don't know if I'm taking my camera. I'm going to, like, get some clips on my phone for the ATV. But for the boat, I'm probably going to take my camera. And I might go snorkeling. I'm really excited about it. I've been wanting to go snorkeling for a minute because me and my man went to this thing and they had snorkeling, but he didn't fucking want to do snorkeling, so we didn't do it. But, well, actually, I was kind of scared to do snorkeling too, but yeah, that water was too deep. I was like, yeah, no. Yeah, no. Because I don't even know how we was going to be up under the water with life jackets on. We about to go, so peace out. Probably see y'all in the morning. Good morning, vloggy vlog. It's your girl. It's your girl. It's excursion day. Look, we finna go. Our excursion, we have to leave here at 8:05 a.m. Whose idea was that? Ours, actually. But we're doing two excursions today. So first, we're going to this little boat floating boat, and they're gonna cook us lunch, and we're gonna be able to snorkel. And I don't even remember what else is on that boat. What else was on that boat?
They cooking hibachi.
I said it. I said cooking, snorkeling. It was like four things.
Yeah, I forget.
I don't remember.
It's a whole bunch of stuff.
But yeah, we're going on that, and then all the pictures that we take there, we gonna get them for free. So yeah, and then we going to this other place for ATVs. It's really not full wheel. It's on like side by sides.
Like buggies or something.
Yeah. So we're going to do that in the end. Oh, and then after that, we're going to like some type of like, is it like a cave?
Yeah, so we're going to, yeah, dune buggies. Then it's like a swimming cave. And
yeah.
Then like a DJ.
A swimming cave. And then it's like a carnival type thing. And then dinner. Authentic Dominican food. I hope it's good. So, yeah, I just wanted to come tell y'all good morning. These are my cute beads from yesterday. I thought I should wear them. Got me feeling like Dominican. Dominicana, mami. Mm-hmm, I speak Spanish now. Peace out. See y'all when we get with our transportation. Hello. We are on our van to go to. Yes, Carmen. Tiana over there. Tiana, a lot. We got Janie Jane. Hold on. Janie Jane. What? Lillian. Who? You don't know what he's saying. Oh. CC. See, papi. Yeah. I was geeking. I was high as tweaking. I was trying to strike shit. Hey, Will. Tiana's scared of the cat.
Scary cat.
Hey, kitty.
No, he's chilling. I think he's trying.
Yeah, all
the blessings
really
miss
up there.
We out here. Mosquitoes biting.
Oi, oi. text.
Call with me. Come on.
No.
It looked like food.
It was.
Huh?
This a lot. It would just really go like.
I know you was like.
My lips raw as hell. I'm itching. I'm not jumping off that. I almost had a panic attack up there. Just standing up there. That's why I was sitting back. But y'all, I'm itching. I'm ready to wash my hands in the shower. Like, I feel icky. I done poured fucking purified water on my face. So we are currently leaving the first excursion. We had so much fun. We went snorkeling. We ate a dinner, lunch on the ocean. We had an open bar and we had fresh coconut water. Yeah, we had a swim up bar, fresh coconut water. And we threw some ass on the boat. Yeah, we was throwing ass on the boat. We turned that boat out. But all I know is my ear hurting. That damn water in my ears. So I'm ready to shower.
And take a nap in
there. Yeah, a little nap. But y'all, I'm gonna return when we go to our next excursion. Because it's time for now. And I gotta pee in my bed. So yeah, I think we gotta make a lot of stops before we get home. Because we came on a van with only like 6 people. No, like 7 people. Now we're on a van with like 20 people. Not 20, like 12. So, yeah. All right, I'm gonna see y'all back later. Hey, y'all. So, we are about to head to our other excursion. My face is literally burnt, if y'all can't tell. But I'm not taking my camera with me. So, I probably recorded my phone a little bit. And then, yeah. But I just want to check back in with y'all. I'm tired, so don't really feel like talking that much. So, yeah. That was just a little update. And I'm going to see y'all back later on. Y'all, I cannot hear.
Yeah, it's so loud.
My little mug. Yeah, and our drink kept cutting off. Right now, it just cut off by itself, but we need to cut off. Y'all and my brakes don't work. Like, it's just a disaster with that. No, I already can barely run with this car. Get out. Where am I going? Yeah. Okay. Why the fuck my brakes didn't work and my shit kept cutting off? We did ATVs. Now I'm about to get in the cave, like in the water. And then we're supposed to eat authentic Dominican food. And we don't got no showers. All our clothes soaking wet from the rain. It's just ghetto as fuck. He telling us we need to get cute for the dinner, put us a cute dress on. Child, these people look good in their swimsuits. They look, well, I look good.
Yeah.
vloggy vlog. Good morning, vlog. So it is our last full day in the DR, and we are currently about to go to breakfast. It's 9:45. We about to go to breakfast, and then after breakfast, we might stop by the gift shop or something, and then we're gonna come back. And I don't know what we're gonna do, but it's a jungle party today at 3:00. So hopefully it be fun sober, cause I'm not the way the pink party took me out. I'm good. Like, I'm just there for the vibes at this point. So maybe we'll make some more friends. You know, I've been trying to make a friend everywhere we go. Look, have I made one everywhere we went? Okay. Yeah. Friday we made some friends at the pink party. Saturday we made friends. We didn't really meet no friends on Saturday, but on Sunday I made some friends at both excursions. I was cool with them. They was cool. But I recorded both excursions, so my favorite excursion was the boat. I had fun on the boat and snorkeling and eating, and yeah. But the food at the second excursion was good. Was really good. So, yeah. I'm going to come back with y'all after breakfast when we're getting ready for the jungle party, because it's the last day, so we really not like ODing. But yeah, I just want to check in with y'all, so. I know y'all probably tired of seeing this damn hat, but guess what? My scalp burnt, so I don't care. We getting ready to go for the jungle party. So this is my swimsuit. Y'all can't see the bottoms, but I'm re-wearing this cover up because the first day I didn't wear it. Because my swimsuit was ripping. Excuse me. But this is what I'm wearing to the jungle party. Finna go get a snack and maybe some souvenirs. Yeah, I will see y'all back later.